of movement in the woods. The sun hadn't come up yet. It was hard to make out what I'd seen at first. There he was. Bigfoot. Standing no more than 100 yards from my blind. I began to shake all over. I could barely keep hold of my camera. He was awesome. Then, behind me, another one. Smaller, possibly younger. How many of them were there? Was I surrounded? They were the most extraordinary creatures I'd ever seen. I now knew why the Eskimos called Bigfoot the king of the animals.